Hello guys, it's T.S.R here. Welcome to my channel, ST Gamers Tech. So let's start our episode 1, chapter 1, part 2.
Fear what you will become, and become what you fear.
What? Who the fuck is quoting poetry?
Are you afraid? You can tell me. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Those bracelets change color in response to fear.
And who exactly are you?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Is she talking to us or at us?
This looks like a way out.
Fucking technology. Looks comfy.
Yeah, let's take one home.
Something stuck in.
Moira, I'll give you a boost. See if you can climb up.
Okay. Maybe once we're outside, someone can help us.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
had to be bugs.
It was almost a Claire sandwich.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Well, at least we've got power. That should help.
Well, fuck that place very much.
Said the poor lost soul as she lamented her fate.
Ugh! Again with these stupid bracelets!
Who are you? I want answers.
I am the Overseer. Fear requires an audience. And a conductor.
Overseer?
You must go to the Vasek, where life begins.
What do you want from us?
Nice. Real nice.
A radio tower. Maybe we can send an SOS. See? You can do it. You, Hollywood, that wasn't even close to easy.
Listen, Moira, I'm really sorry. I don't know what I got you mixed up in. Muriel'll never forgive me.
Also, Barry can kiss my ass. Guy bitches and moans and granny swears about everything.
So?
No, it's dead. You stay here. I'm gonna go check it out.
Moira Burton. My co-workers and I were taken here against our will. I don't know where. We have these fucked up bracelets, and this crazy woman is talking to us. Some kind of monsters have killed the others. Please, send help. Please. One more time. My name is Moira Burton.
Oh, God.